Hey, what's up guys? Min City here back again with another video, and today we are taking a look at Dissolve. Now, what is Dissolve? This is a shoot 'em up available on the App Store. The link to the game is in the description down below for iOS as well as Android if it's available for Android. Don't forget to leave a like and pop a sub. It really helps out small channels like mine when it comes to growing. But without further ado, let's get right into it. The good stuff. Dissolve has a very clean and simple art style that helps differentiate everything that's happening on the screen at once, which is very, very important in shoot 'em up type games, in my opinion. Now, you're going to be holding your finger on the screen and moving it around to move your ship around. Now, your ship automatically shoots projectiles, and you can pick up power-ups, you can avoid enemy projectiles, you can shoot enemies, and you can collect a diamond-type currency that drops from enemies that you destroy. Now, with this diamond-type currency, you can unlock so many different themes that completely give the game a different art style. Now, you can also unlock different looking ships for yourself too. There's just a lot of unlockables when it comes to cosmetics. Now, there are upgrades as well that you can spend this currency on. And with these upgrades, you can get like drones that will follow your ship and shoot for you. You can unlock and do new projectiles that will shoot from your ship automatically, stuff like that. So there's continuous progression on top of the gameplay where you're just trying to top your previous high score. So it's pretty addicting and you feel consistent progression, which is good. There's also haptic feedback that you can turn on in the settings. And I think haptic feedback makes these games so much more fun to play and more immersive, so to speak. It's a solid shooter all around. The bad stuff. I think the economy with the diamond type currency is a little bit off when it comes to the upgrades of the ship. I felt myself maxing out the upgrades really fast, or surprisingly fast, and then that kind of killed some of the sense of progression and working towards something for me, because I was more excited about the upgrades to my ship than the cosmetics. Now, there's a ton of cosmetics when it comes to the themes and the ships you can unlock, so that will give you even more to progress towards and feel progression. But I was pretty disappointed with how fast I upgraded all of the upgrades to the ship. Now, on top of that, I was kind of disappointed with the selection of enemies that you encounter in each run. You do see a couple new ones every so often, but the enemy pool is pretty small. All in all, Dissolve doesn't really do anything new with a shoot 'em up genre, but what it does well, and its art style still helps it stand out from other games in the genre. You're gonna be having fun unlocking all of the themes and the cosmetics that the game has to offer, and the progression for your upgrades with your ship are very satisfying while they last, and the high score chasing feel never leaves. It's very addicting, and you always want to try it one more time. Alright guys, those were my first impressions for Dissolve. Don't forget to leave a like and pop a sub if you guys are new, or you enjoy mobile gaming content, or if this video helped you out in any way. It really means a lot in continuing to create content for you guys. A special thank you to those of you who are still watching this video to the very end. It really helps out the algorithm, and I really appreciate you. I hope you guys are staying safe, and take it easy.